To check that our media is loaded properly and will track properly for the job, we'll use the media clamps that we placed in here earlier and that slot that's inside there to check for alignment. Simply advance the media out, watching inside that slot to see if it deviates side to side as it advances to make sure that it's running parallel with the machine. If it's not, you can reset the media, clamp it back in again after setting it up, and check it once more to make sure it's parallel.